a woman whose body has been found in a remote area in County Cork.
The brutal murder of Sophie Toscan du Plantier has shocked the public.
She was a French lady. They were the last person spoke to her, except whoever saw her after me.
Sophie du Plantier was among the social elite in Paris.
For her, West Cork was a place to reflect.
Torturée, calme, tempête. On a vraiment l'esprit de Sophie.
The region's first murder in living memory.
We had no experience of serious crime.
I was trying to think of neighbours and work out motives.
We were afraid there was a murderer among us.
La personne qui a fait ça devra assumer cet acte.
No witness and no DNA. All we had was circumstantial evidence.
On était abasourdis, tous.
La police irlandaise a interpellé un suspect.
He was reporting on the crime.
He appeared at the crime scene. He was acting strange.
So why did everyone think he was the murderer?
Because he told people that he'd done it.
The investigation was thoroughly prejudiced.
Ireland never put him on trial.
Legally, it's unprecedented in Franco-Irish relations.
Pouvez-vous m'expliquer pourquoi cet homme est en liberté?
Focus has to go back to Sophie.
The one thing I've learned from the story is that every time you think it has played out, it never fails to surprise you.
La justice n'a pas de temps.
Est-ce que ça vous apporte la paix? On n'a pas la justice de la mort de sa fille.